A child without education is like a bird without wings. Hello everyone, I am Aditi from 8th standard from Surat School, Rewari. Today I am here to tell a grammar topic, conjunction. Conjunction is a word that is used to join words, group of words, sentences. They are also known as lingers and connectors. Conjunction is divided into three parts: coordinating conjunction, subordinate conjunction, and correlative conjunction. Coordinating conjunction. Coordinating conjunction join two statements or two statements of equal rank or importance. Coordinating conjunction is divided into four subparts: cumulative conjunction, adversative conjunction, and alternative conjunction, and cumulative conjunction. Let's further move on the subordinate conjunction. Subordinate conjunction joins two independent sentences on each other. Subordinate conjunction is divided into two subparts: introducing noun clause and introducing adverb clause. The last topic is correlative conjunction. Correlative conjunction convey their full sense when they are used in pair.